Aloha and welcome. I'm Fate Panther, and this is Mosaic. It's definitely a, I don't want to say artsy in a bad way, but an artsy depiction of a guy going through life is what I gathered. I know that feeling. Oh, fuck off. You have a okay. I find it weird that he has a light switch for his bathroom outside of his bathroom. Okay there, dude. Bills. No. Oh, okay. Figured as much. This is fucking gorgeous. But I know that feeling all too well. Okay, is that not the exit I need to take? I don't like those boxes. The black boxes that feed into... This guy's got an overactive imagination. Or... Yeah, I feel you there. Just more bills. Okay. If you're confused, don't bother your superiors. I am glad that I do not have that issue. This is your daily milestone. Make sure to reach it. Okay. Thank you. Dreaming again, dude. I very rarely have dreams nowadays that involve the water. I wish I could reply. That's depressing. Your hair straightened actually looks worse. Hello? Yeah, no, I wasn't going to flush the imaginary fish. Is that double? That's somewhat not healthy. No special stuff this time. The same two people? What the fuck? Just more bills. Okay. I don't. Same two people. Oh, this time I actually get to, like, I'm gonna guess that I'm following these people. Poor pigeon. Oh, I'm controlling the butterfly now. Whee! Right? Yeah, I am. Digging up the park. Oh, housing or office buildings, one of the two. That's right. I was half expecting the guy to like smash the butterfly or something. And it's like, you know, technically most of them would just not care. I'm not going fast enough to be able to get through those pockets. And I think that's the entire point. Yep. Like I said, I figured that was the point. This message, I'm not as sick of as the one in the fish game. Because this is a very important message that you are not a cog. You are not. You're not a tool to be utilized and then tossed away. You are a person. And if you don't be a person and all you do is work, then that's all you ever will be. You don't have to do grand things, but you can still be someone other than a workhorse. This part I'm really interested in. I don't know if this is his overactive imagination, or if this is actually like something that's happening in their world. Or if this is something that's happening in his actual world and everything like that. Sorry. He got really loud. Wait. The lock came off. Huh. That is scary to me. Not cool, just annoyingly scary. Hello. Hey! Yeah, fuck work. I had money to give, dude. I had money to give. No problem. What? Yeah, actually, I do think they're dead. This feeling. I hate crowded areas. Yeah. Probably in more than one way. I always try to have a different perspective. Try. It doesn't always work. Oh, the dead body. Oh. What? Is the jazz player gone? Yeah, he's straight up gone. Oh, okay. I didn't all of a sudden spend money, so I guess all's good. I would hate this. I would absolutely hate this. Like, if I was in a type of job that... What? That's fucking dumb.
I mean, to be fair, if my job was play this game until you got to a milestone every day, I might get bored of it, but I wouldn't complain. Daily tasks, each milestone. Okay. Fuck you, I know how to do this. I get it. This is just a gamified version of what's happening. What's that red on the left? Did the task with the music influence. Fuck off. Keep the hair. You look way better with it like that. I see no reason in tossing the fish. Sunbucks? The Metro, that makes sense. Coffee Express, Sunbucks, what the fuck? No, that is not what I fucking did. More bills? Yep. Oh. Is this a demo?
No, okay, cool. Like, I could have swore I paid for this. Sure. Probably won't do anything. No choices necessary? Sure. I don't like that. I'm not. I may not like where I'm going, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna fucking slow down. Alright. This is bullshit. Oh, I don't give a shit what my employer has distress over. Seconds. No. That's fine. I think I'd rather play the Bebop game. Oh, here again. Sweet. Can I actually, like, move around? Nope. I see it back there. Wait, it was starting to disappear. What the fuck? Wait, she's no longer holding onto the bar. Oh, this noise. Oh. Oh, okay. Fine. I'll go this way. Circuit breakers. Hate having to work here. Love to visit. I take something similar to that, actually, like every night. If you're using an energy drink to perk up, you're not getting enough sleep. Oh, hi. Dignity. It kind of is. Can I just not leave now? All right, there we go. What is happening to people? What the fuck? That... I think there's supposed to be more people here. I can't access my phone. The grinder, yeah, I get it. To some people, that's hot. Not me, but I know some people, yeah. Oop, there was a... What's that? There was this weird mask behind it. Oh, right. Change perspective. That is beyond creepy. Wait, why can I not do it this way? Like, a gap is still a gap, isn't it? I guess, yeah, I have to do it this way. That one, but do I now go under here? Yeah! Okay, yeah, that's what I needed to do. Ooh, not that. There we go. you, music.
Thank you, goldfish.
That's what I figured. The work game is more or less just a gamified version of what this corporation is doing. Creepy. Like it. No. Eh. It's saving a lot, which is disconcerting. Makes me wonder if there's multiple endings. Nah. This way, actually. Okay. Does this not work or something? Ah, there we go. I am telling you to do this. Log. Oh. Ah, that is a disconcerting color. I don't think That's a good way to be a friend. I mean, mind you, he's not being a good friend. Like, clearly not. But, hey, here's this thing that I wanted us to go and do. Did you know it helps you give text messages? What? I would be like, hey, is everything okay? Like, normally you're really good about your messages, and you haven't been. Is everything going okay? Mind you, I've been on the side where things haven't been going okay. So, I haven't replied for pretty long periods of time. And I don't do it intentionally, but it does show me who is actually my friends and who just wants my attention for the sake of wanting my attention. That depends on you. Let's play a game. How about you tell me your worst trait, and tell me my worst trait, and I'll tell you yours. You belong in another story. Let's change the story. As for you, I see in your eyes, I fear spreading. When I look into your eyes, I fear spending my entire life in the empty black void. I don't have the energy for this. I already know I'm a burden on others. Yet again, it looks like a gray sky, perhaps a very high chance of rain. God damn it. Oh, that was a fun conversation. How about I talk along for today? Sure. The fish actually seems like a friend. I'm not gonna check anything else. Come on. Where'd the trash go? Oh, then he clearly does stuff on as well. You should actually, like, try going down the stairs. Like, I know that it kind of bothers them in the morning, but I've often felt a lot better when I was walking to work. I mean, mind you, I didn't walk all the way to work. I bused, then walked. But the only benefit I've had for driving to work has literally just been had to look rich on the outside. I didn't even break even. Yeah, I already know their bills, so I'm not going to care. As a matter of fact, keep saying it's a high chance of rain, and I do agree, it looks like it should be a high
chance of rain, but feeling fatigued? Get back to work. Fuck you. Come on. Blipcoin. Hey. Severe relief. Best your sadness with icy mint taste. At least the piano was covered. Oh, Jesus. No. No. That I'm not doing. Hey! Pink! Fuck off. Let us down this way. Oh, come on. Fine. I'll do this. It's right there. Fine. Yeah, now I'm like, fuck this world. Squirrel. Cool. I'm animating something like this. Which I'm going to get to after I get done with this recording. This game so far is really interesting. I'm actually... Like, I know I'm over time, but
I don't want to stop. I want to do this all in one go.
Like... This week's episodes are literally just get a game done. And this one says it's short, so it could be done in like 10 minutes or an hour or so. I don't care. I will complete this. Well, I will finish it. Wish I could. I don't have anything. Aside from the umbrella. It didn't even let me try. No, I'm not dealing with that shit. But I will. Did someone not press the fucking thing, or... Oh, okay, I just didn't walk to the right spot. Alright, I feel a little dumb. No, he can't. Yesterday, because I listened to some DJ music. I think it was synth. The day before that was jazz. I think this is technically jazz too. Just without the sax. Not brick and mortar. The people. I mean, you still have to do things to, like, survive. Yeah. But that doesn't mean, like, being nothing more than a bad tool. Like seeing the sun, even though you close your eyes, it's still there. Aww. Feeling. Thank you. Loving yourself is probably one of my hardest things to do. That dude deserved a tip. Like, straight up a sizable tip. Because not only did he play for just some random dude, he gave him a hug. Like, that's something special. Fuck off. I'd actually feel fantastic on a rainy day, most of the time. Like, if it's a rainy day on the weekend, oh man, I fucking love it. If it's a rainy day during the day, yeah. The beginning and end of it, not so much, because people are idiots on the road. That way. Yeah, gotcha. Gotcha. I love the little sound effect, actually. Great. Four minutes and 32 seconds. I would immediately quit a job that's like, well, you were late by 4 minutes and... Fuck off. I would immediately go, fuck off. Because, no. Closes, right? Yep. Oh, do I actually get to see his workplace? I was going to comment on how we get closer and closer to see his actual job. Figured I if I was in the back row with my back against the wall, I would actually be fine with this. But in the middle, I don't think I'd be okay with this type of setup. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, it would actually, if all the job is to access a data frame and, like, do things, it would be more cost effective in the long run to have the individuals work from home.
Yeah.
Oh, piss off. It's not unproductive, it's called prepping. Hey, I'm trying to not hurt you, dude. All you had to do was stay over there. Can you actually fucking do your job? Yeah, that's just not getting anywhere. I'm curious. Thank you.
That was a pain in the ass, but I think I understand the storing and this extracting thing now. To be fair, if most of your day is just work. Oh. No, it is not. And no, it is not. What is with Sunbox? Oh. What? How do I have a positive balance? Why do you keep showing up? Why do you care? I'm not even supposed to be in this story, right? You're not helping.
Do you have any positive additions?
I do.
I shine bright as the sun, illuminating the path forward. But I can't walk by myself, unfortunately. Oh, by the way, it actually looks like sunlight today. You should take advantage of it. Well, it's been... Oh. Oh, okay. But I'm all out of ideas. Sometimes even a good friend has to go away. Might as well check it at least once. It's probably gonna say the same thing. Yep, they're still there. Just skipping right to this, huh? All right. More than likely, my contract's terminated anyway. What? Had that happen at work. Boss in question set a goalpost and then moved it after people were right there. Stay on the job, and you're moving the milestone on me? Piss off. I'm gone. Fuck this shit. Oh, this way? I've always wanted to go this way. Let's see what's down here. my contract's going to be terminated anyway. Because apparently 4 minutes is worthy of a fucking contract termination. Whatever. I don't care. Fuck off. Yeah, got some spring in your step now. Oh no, these are the... I mean, technically I didn't grab the first music note. Yeah. Let's go. Who do you keep blocking out? I see it. Down below. Alright, fine. All the way to the left, Kenny. There you go. Thank you. Where is this all leading to? Oh. Yeah, that's what I thought. He came this far, dude. People are not resources in our current age. More specifically, they're not resources to be expended. Gets to see the sunrise. Yeah, dude, it was one hell of a party, but unless some magic's involved, or some fantasy, you're dead. Or luck, apparently. I don't remember a pool or anything on the trips that I went through. Come on, little fishy. Nope, come on. Not faster than the bubble. If you are ever in a case that you have to come up from a pretty far portion underwater, never go faster than your bubbles. Awesome. May not make a large amount of money, but he can live off of it. And he's enjoying himself. Those are some messed up tales.
I thoroughly love that game. I don't know why I'm getting teary-eyed. That was a great game. I feel great after beating that. And of course, the controller goes fucking flying. Over here, you don't miss me, man, you piece of shit. I fucking loved that. I honestly hope you guys did too. Sorry for the extra long episode. I wanted to beat some games. How Fish is Made fucking annoyed me. Kiniko was good. It was short, like real short, and I apologize for that, but yeah, this makes up for it. Spente, or whatever, that one was, it was interesting, and it had a really nice, good ending. I did not want to try for the bad ending. And the shore. Oh, I loved the shore. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Oh, right, and Coral. Oh, I like the way that one ended too. This has been a good week's worth of games for me. I hope you all have enjoyed it. I don't know why I'm getting teary-eyed. Okay, that's weird. Anyway, okay. I don't know what that was about. I will catch you all next week. Where I will continue on with Scarlet Nexus, starting over with Yurito's storyline to get all that bit and then move on from there. I don't know if I'll return to two videos a day, because this weekend will determine a lot of crazy things. I will catch you all next time, whatever game I end up playing. Until then, have fun, be safe. Apparently, set aside some times where you just need to cry, because your body will make you do it. Clearly. Until next time, have fun, be safe, and aloha.